We've got to reach the Emperor. He said he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice, but know this. If Belial gets desperate, he will unleash hell upon Chaldeum.
So before we face him, we must evacuate the citizens. The Iron Wolves can help.
Well said. Let us proceed.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Belial is raining fire down on the city in a desperate attempt to kill us.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
We will bring as many down as we can.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism. We must go to the Emperor immediately.
We can't let these people die, Mother.
They'll die anyway. But if we die, Belial wins.
You may be right, but I still won't abandon them. Watch out! Keep the people away from those fireballs!
To hide.
What is happening?
Please save me! I can't die like this!
I never believed it would end like this.
Ashira is a good woman. She has to know that the Emperor isn't the same sweet child she brought to Chaldeum years ago. She has to act.
Lead the rest of the people here before it's too late.
Now to the gates. We have no...
is the twin of Andariel. I believe that they conspired together to assist Diablo in releasing Mephisto and Baal, though they had both supported the lesser evils in the past. The Lord of Pain was found guarding Baal's prison, the tomb of Tal Rasha, when he was slain by heroes.
Now, Leia, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
Do not worry about us.
Great.
You dare stand in our way?
Finish them off.
For the servants of Belial.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him. Again, daughter!
I feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
You must! Now!
The strength lies within you, Leia.
It is up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leia.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the Soul Stone.
Oh, you'll see the stone when I trap your rotting soul within it, Belial.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Thank you.
Quickly, Leia. Seal Belial's soul within the stone. It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kul played so great a role in our salvation.
Kul was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
Okay. A lot of inventory. Let's identify.
I will use this.
Yes, you will. Yes, you are welcome.
They say the demon that possessed the Emperor.
Today is a good day. You have liberated this land and brought low a Lord of Hell. Enjoy this moment, for tomorrow our war continues.
There is no time for rest. Even now, Asmodan plots our destruction.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll least expect it.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leia. Now you must go to Chaldeum's Great Library and continue with your uncle's work.
I heard you came here from Tristram. My family came from there. That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
Oh, sorry, Zell.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know when you are prepared to go.
I am ready to go. Another trophy. The Black Soulstone.
None of this makes any sense to me. What am I missing, Uncle? What am I supposed to see?
Chaldean is free from Belial and his lies. Now, only Asmodan remains. He sends his army to attack us from the heart of Ariat Krator. Bastion's Keep is all that stands between us and utter defeat. I will not allow it to fall.
The Keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Krator. Should the Keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
The Keep will stand. I will rally its defenders.
Light the signal fires, and show these soldiers that we have not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go, you are needed below.
Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter.
Yes, Leah can handle this, although it will be very hard on her.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
Huh? Oh, so barely holding together.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth.
Bastion's keep shall not fall.
Your keep will fall.
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Look out!
That poor man. I can hear the cries of battle already.
Let's see.
You're going to die.
It's an honor to fight by your side.
Stand a chance. with everything you've got!
Burning hells is that?
What in the hells was that?
An illusion to frighten you.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
Don't worry. I'll make sure the catapults are raised. The demons will truly feel fear.
We can turn back the tide of demons if we hurry.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there.
This sounds ominous.
Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads! The lift is moving again. Hold steady, lads. Reinforcements are on their way.
Careful.
Demons. Get ready, men. Victory!
And
enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land.
The battle is lost. There is no hope. Save yourself.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult. fire's lit and the catapult's firing on the battlefield. Bastion's keep just might hold. You've given us hope. Thank you.
You are so welcome.
It's hopeless!
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Never showing their ugly faces in Bastion's Keep.
Are you alone up here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died, but I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. Oh, my mistake. I thought you came over here to help lift this catapult. I didn't realize you were here for the bloody scenery. Strong enough to lift you alone. Could you please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand? Catapult, I am not strong enough to lift you alone. Could you please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand? Captain Ho, I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, alright?
Demon's presence has grown stronger. I can see them everywhere. They are angry now. We are seen so.
We would have fallen without your aid. It was an honor to fight at your side.
I am only glad we made it here in time.
While you tinkered with your paltry catapults, my demons breached the depths of your keep. Once they've claimed the Black Soul Stone for me, your entire world will burn.
My children aren't afraid like the others. They know we have.
Asmodan's demons have opened an enormous hole in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun with demons.
Their corpses should serve to seal the breach after I've killed them all.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Has he agreed to send us reinforcements?
I've got some new. My people have been lost, scattered to the winds, but I will survive as long as you buy something.
Magnificent.
Demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
I would ask if you're all right.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Volkathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
Jonathan, I hope this letter finds you well, and that life at Bastion's Keep is not too difficult. Arthur is growing up to be just like his father. I'm happy to hear you'll be back in time for his birthday, and I'll be praying every night for your safe return.
Thank you.
sat here forever.
Defenses are nothing.
good that you've come along. Our lads are fighting with blades held to hilts by bits of string. They need better weapons if we are going to survive. Watch my back while I work. Saved a lot of lives today. Thank you.
Adria would teach me a few of her spells.
I don't think good idea.
You are probably right. The demons are insidious. They will stop at nothing in order to seize this keep, and all the world with it.
Warming up.
Do you see that enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land.
impress me.
Why are there no female soldiers here?
In this land, it is rare for women to fight.
Children of Bull Kathos. Settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Ceceron and Harrogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians. Barbarians have always defended their lands in the north from trespassers. They believe that it is their sacred charge to guard Mount Ariat and the World Stone within it from the outside world. Unfortunately, their battle prowess and tenacity have been misinterpreted as bloodthirst and territorial savagery by soldiers in...
You're too late. My servant is already inside your walls, and his hunger is ravenous. He will devour your corpse and those of your friends.
Shut up.
Thank you.
ahead.
Ago, Bale was loosed upon the world. He besieged the barbarian capital of Cesaron and used treachery to access the Worldstone Chamber, circumventing the three ancient guardians, Talik, Modok, and Korlik. In the end, he succeeded in corrupting the great artifact. Though Bale was slain by heroes, his damage was irreversible. The Archangel, Tyriel, shattered the corrupted Worldstone to prevent the demons from using it. But the impact of the explosion destroyed Mount Ariat, leaving a massive crater in its wake. With nothing to protect, the barbarians grew aimless and divided. Now, they are scattered through the north, among the ruins of their long history. Thank you.
step down.
Flows over our path.
Yeah, I know.
I hope the soldiers on the ramparts are holding their own without us.
The one who killed Lord Belial. Saber tearing the flesh from your bones.
Did he just fart?
Useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
Well, that's it. Thanks for watching.